Come here, cupcake!
Hey guys, what is up? My name is Hayden from the Magical Killer Cow YouTube channel, and today I'm back with another video for you guys. This one just got some soldier gameplay on Payload Hoodoo again for you guys. This is a complete coincidence that it is in fact on Hoodoo. I know my last video was Scout on Hoodoo, but this is some soldier gameplay, mainly spawn camping. It's spawn camping on Hoodoo, which you probably guessed from the title. But I'm playing as the soldier with the stock rocket launcher, the stock shotgun, and the stock, well, it's not even stock, it's the market gardener. I really only use the market gardener because there is no other choice really as soldier. You know, you can use a frying pan or like a pain train, but honestly the market gardener is probably the most practical, unless you want to use the shovel. Though I very rarely use my melee weapon as soldier, so I won't be bothering about that too much, and I'll probably just stick with the market gardener. But you saw there I got backstabbed, obviously just my luck that I would die and that there would be a spy there. Even though my entire team is there to protect me, of course I would die then. And basically all this was I'd been playing for a good about 3 or 4 hours before this, and I was just dying over and over and over. And this is the only good game that I got from about a night's worth of playing. It was horrendous, let's just say that. I really did want to find some awesome, to like get loads of footage and then just put that all together into a bunch of videos. I'll be set, I just have to commentate over them, it will be brilliant. And then I just couldn't do anything. Which brings me onto the topic of, when you play Team Fortress 2, do you always do well or do you always do badly? Sometimes I will get some awesome, like I'm really good at this game, I'm just top fragging everywhere, I'm really good. And then there'll be other times where it's just like, I can't kill anything. Why won't anything die in front of me? And it really did annoy me, and it was just basically 3 or 4 hours of just that. I rage quit after that because I really did just have enough. I really wanted to stop playing for a while, but I was really dedicated trying to get some decent gameplay. So I recorded this as a live commentary just talking about how I'm getting this massive death streak and how I just can't do anything, and then I finally start doing well. So apparently the tables have turned. It used to be whenever I tried recording I'd do horribly. Apparently now it is whenever I record I will do well. So probably, let's just say there'll be a lot more videos, because I enjoy doing well in this game. It really does give you this sort of sense of accomplishment and that you've done something, and this is a great example of my sense of accomplishment. This demo man could have caused so much hassle to our team, and I chase him all the way back, just leaving the spawn area, and stop spawn camping for a bit, just to kill that demo man. And there is a soldier that attempts that a bit later, and he just craters into the ground, and I found that pretty hilarious. But anyway, this video was just talking about that, how I was doing horribly, and I want to thank you all. I really don't thank you all enough. I mean, 391 subscribers, that's a lot of people that watch my videos. I mean, yes, there's people that have a lot more views, but that's a lot. There's still quite a few people. I'm averaging about 200 views on a video now, and to some that's not a lot, but you know, that is kind of weird, and how there's about 200 to 300 people criticizing me on every single video and watching them and seeing me fail so horribly at this game. And it really does want me, make me want to try do better at this game, so I get better content and better things for you to for you guys to watch, some awesome gameplay, do some like pro sniping and stuff. But you know, I've realized I'm not good enough at this game, and it will be a long time until I am. I've been playing this game for about 728 hours now, and you know, that's quite a few hours for the majority of games, but for Team Fortress 2 this is nothing. 723 hours is almost nothing for this game, and I have a lot of practice to do. So I want to be doing a lot more Team Fortress 2 training, just getting better at the game in general, but I kind of want to do it with you guys, in a sense of join my Steam group and we will play games together. I really do want to start playing Team Fortress 2 with the community, people that watch my videos, and really just get better at the game in general. Anyway, my name has been Hayden. I thank you all so much for watching. As I said, my name has been Hayden. I say that way too many times on the outro. Anyway, we're in overtime now. We managed to win. I top frag, and that is a pretty boss gameplay. Anyway, as I said, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Victory. Victory.